If you're going to El Salvador, the must visit place is not El Tunco, but the volcano in Santa Ana. To get up there, you need to take a colorful bus early in the morning because you need to reach the top before it gets dark. Once you get out of the bus, you need to hire a guide, even if you don't really need it, and then you need to pay a ticket for the volcano entrance. It will be pretty crowded, so do not be worried. You will slowly go to the top until you will see this incredible, satisfying view of the volcano with this beautiful sparkling lake in the middle of it.